When peace like a river attendeth my way, when sorrows like sea billows roll, what a Thou hast taught me to say, it is well, it is well with my soul, it is well with my soul. It is well, it is well with my soul. My sin, oh, the bliss of this glorious thought. My sin.
In 1871, the Great Chicago Fire virtually ruined Horatio Spafford. It was almost the biggest trial of his life, but not the biggest. 2 years later, 1873, he puts his wife and his four daughters on a ship to sail for England, and the ship runs into another ship and sinks very quickly, and all four girls died, and his wife barely escapes. He hears about the accident and he receives a telegram from his wife, saved, alone. He gets on a ship and heads to be with his grieving wife, and as he passes over the part of the ocean where the girls went down and were at the bottom, he wrote, "When peace like a river attendeth my way, or sorrows like sea billows roll." And you can hear the point, when sorrows like sea billows roll, whatever my lot, you have taught me to say, it is well with my soul. So the question is, how could it be well? And he goes on in the song and he talks about, let this blessed assurance control that God has regarded my helpless estate and Christ has shed his own blood for my soul. He knew Christ loved him. He saw it in the cross. And when he gets to the end, he has Christ coming back with a great triumph, not to judge him, but to save him and to raise his daughters from the dead. So it is well with my soul. No song quite gets it in terms of its cadence and its tune and especially its words. It doesn't get any better than sorrowful yet always rejoicing through it is well with my soul.
Oh Lord, haste the day. shall be beside the clouds be rolled back as a scroll. Let her arms shall resound and the Lord shall descend, even so. It is well with my soul.